So my name is Giampiero Cavallari. I'm a senior lecturer here at the Royal College of Surgeons, and my research focuses on the genetics of epilepsy, so understanding how genes influence why people or why some people have epilepsy, and how genes can be used to guide treatment, to get the right treatment for a particular individual who experiences epilepsy. One of the big problems with the treatment of epilepsy is that around a third of patients experience what we call refractory epilepsy. And what that means is, despite trying multiple different anti-epileptic drugs to try and control the seizures, they still experience seizures sometimes on a daily basis. What we're trying to do with the project is see if we can identify particular factors in the DNA of people with this very difficult to treat form of epilepsy, to see if we could find particular genes or genetic factors that are contributing to that form of epilepsy. And by identifying these particular genes, we might be able to open up new biological pathways. And that's important because if you find out new areas that are important in the development of epilepsy, you can use that information to help design new drugs. So over the last couple of years, we've recruited several hundred individuals who have this very difficult to treat form of epilepsy. And now we're at the stage where we're beginning to look at the DNA of these patients, and we hope to, over the coming months, be able to look at the genes of these individuals and see if we can find those particular genetic factors that might be contributing to that form of epilepsy. There are many different drug treatments for epilepsy that are available today, but many or most of these treatments are associated with side effects, some of which can be quite serious. So one of our branches of research is to try and identify genetic factors that predict particular side effects. And this is important because if doctors are able to identify patients who are at risk of a given side effect before they're prescribed a drug, then the doctor can prescribe a different drug and thus reduce the chances of that particular side effect happening. So we and others were researching the drug carbamazepine recently, and there's a very serious side effect associated with carbamazepine, which is called Stevens-Johnson syndrome, and this is a serious rash that occurs across the body, and sometimes patients can end up in intensive care because of this adverse reaction. And again, we and others were able to identify a particular genetic factor that's involved in how the body's immune system responds to certain drugs. And this genetic factor is a pretty good predictor of Stevens-Johnson syndrome. So now we're hoping and working with other groups to see if we can bring this test to the clinic so that patients can be tested before they take carbamazepine to see if they're at risk for this side effect. Thanks to the Health Research Board and Epilepsy Ireland for allowing this research to take place, because without their support, this work simply wouldn't have happened. You can help us with this research. If you're a patient of Dr. Colin Doherty at St. James's Hospital or Dr. Norman Delante at Beaumont Hospital, and you have strong family history of epilepsy, so perhaps one of your children, one of your parents, or a brother or sister has seizures as well, or you have very difficult to treat epilepsy, so you still experience regular seizures despite trying several different anti-epileptic drugs, or you experienced a side effect that you think was clearly caused by one of your epilepsy treatments, then you should contact us at info@epilepsy.ie.